Was an absolutely breathtaking European Grand Prix. Here are the final results. The Sauber driver, first. Heidfeld, second. Jarno Trulli, third. Mark Webber, fourth. Raikkonen, fifth. Montoya, sixth.